This channel is about hip-hop. Nothing but hip-hop. This channel was designed to attract and locate hip-hop heads of the highest regard from all over the world. This channel grows slow because finding the right people takes time. If you are watching this live video right now, it means you bleed and breathe hip-hop. We're glad you're here. You are why this channel exists. Now let's get the party started. Enjoy the show.
Now my current mission is to tell the truth in the booth. Lyrical boa constrictor tightened up like a noose. Words are loaded like a firearm and pointed at you. My voice stick like glue to tracks made by CRU. Microphones are scared as hell to give me feedback. I know you see that. Joe the Butcher doper than a weed sack. I spit it for the hip-hop fiends because they need that. I get my serve on, precision like a surge on. Grey Goose and Cranberry, time to get my swerve on. My flow's acidity is hydrochloric, while the rest of these MCs is similar to isomorphic. I know you wanna bang your head to this shit, so turn it up, cause this is music you can bang in the whip. I do my thing when I spit, morally never impugned. I've been a problem since the day that I escaped from the womb. When I grab the microphone and I vent, dangerous the mind state, calamitous the intent. Brain is set to overload from all the thoughts that I pen. Nyctophobes are running scared because I'm armed with a pen. I bring the dark to the light, nobody taught me to fight. But when my fist connects, you're blinded by the spark when I strike. Still I prefer a pad and pen to drop a punk to his knee. And you will see I claim the victory indubitably. Cause I'm the mic doctor, PhD in verbal murder. When I process my thoughts into speech, you never heard another rapper spit ballistics like he was a shoddy. Doing damage to your brain and shredding up your body. I bring the rain like a hurricane. Hurricane category 5, leave nobody alive. Mother Nature committed suicide. I'm the epitome of cybernetic. Rappers feeling froggy, jumping, get dead it. In other words, forget it. Tear down mics. And spit them, give a damn if you listen. The industry is crooked like Chicago politicians, so I'm remaining subterranean. The revolution will continue till the day we see an evolution. Cause every crevice of the media is poisoned with lies. We shouldn't let them suckers in so they can poison our mind. Programming you with their opinion, you got one of your own. Still you eat it up just like a starving dog with a bone. Public enemy had warned you not to fall for the hype, cause politics is filled with overwhelming hatred and spite. It doesn't matter if the president is black or he's white. The government is full of crooks and I put that on my life. And similar to Morpheus, I wake you out of your sleep so you can peep the world perspective subcutaneously. So look and listen, then you'll see I keep my vision endoscopic. I can dissect the topic or I screw it up and chop it. I tear down mics.
Do it. Just do it.
Oh, let's do it.
So sorry. It's going to be so good. What's Chuck coming out? What's Chuck doing?
Chuck, where are you, Chuck? He's booting out.
Oh, Chuck.
Oh, Chucky boy.
What's up, everybody? It is Temple Bar. It is a fantastic night. This is a celebration show, you know? This is not PR. This is a championship. We did not pick these songs. This is not like the co-hosts here. We did not make this show.
Not today, anyway.
I got to look at the camera. I never look at the camera. I'm always looking at you guys.
Do it.
You guys made this show. Unique one.
Guys.
Forces unknown.
Presto.
9 tracks each in 3 weeks. Is that right? Is that correct?
That's right. Yeah.
That's insane. And not all of them made it. Like they're carrying over to the next round. So you guys still got points. So we got a fantastic show. My name is Wilkshake. Thank you for subscribing. If you're watching over on Presto's Underground, please come over to Temple of Bars and subscribe there. That as well, we will be doing the votes for the playlist. Just to give a quick synopsis of everything that's going on. Oh, we got Chuck.
Chucky!
So we got playlists. So this podcast, if it's your first time watching, like we got a new guy coming. He was in the listening party last night, Ignacio. I forget.
Yeah. Now.
He sent me a wicked playlist, and it's good. He's got good taste in hip-hop. And he's a youngster. He's, like, in his early 20s, probably. So it's good to see a youngster coming in with some good taste in hip-hop.
That's what's up.
So for all you guys, like that guy who are new here, and this is your first time here or whatever, what we're doing, essentially, is making mixtapes and playlists. On our channel is a bunch of playlists. There's probably 10 or 12 playlists. And you can download these all, and they're updated on the regular. And also, there is a link in this video right now to download the mixtape in any format that you like. Download the mixtape, download the playlist. Let's get right into it. Ignacio, how are you, brother?
I am amazing. This today is needed.
Yes, I had a long ass day. Chuck, how you doing, buddy?
I'm doing great, man. I'm looking forward to this.
Nice.
Fucking A. Lady Poetic, good to see you. How you doing tonight?
Yeah, likewise. Doing well. Looking forward to some hip hop.
Nice,
and
nice.
You know what? In like I said earlier in backstage, that fixed every single problem. So if there's ever issues, that's what needs to be done. I mean, Ignacio, it happens to him too. I'm not sure why it happens, but it never happens to me. I don't know why, but
it happens.
It happens to guests all the time, and no matter what kind of setup they got, it happens. This is from a unique one. The first one of the night is Stevie Stone and CES CRU Strangulation Volume 2, Cipher 2. Let's get into it right now.
What I wanted to do was take some of my classic beats and send them
Tuesday night
to my artists to see what they would come up with on these beats that I love so much.
Okay.
So I want to call Stevie Stone and CES CRU to murder. Let's go.
Feel the hate when I come around.
Little
boy, better settle down. Feel the love, I'm the great and all the truth.
See the fake and the snakes,
I'm always out of bounds. See, I've been dealt a hand, my nigga. I can peep in these shifty fans, my nigga. They gon' see me going ham, getting bigger, nigga.
That shit is
cool. You remember me, the oddball lick 'em. When Stevie get the speak in the pot, Dickens written these niggas as vixens. Competition is really contradiction. Yearning for the real is slim pickings. I love the guy you down a nigga, how the nigga pan out. It's prophesied for Stone to stand stout on rigid and rare routes. It's like procedure to hair nigga out. Strangulation 2 when it's right now. Let's take it to another level. Hot metal, black kettle, bitch, high pitch, fly shit. Fox Santa fireworks like the bandit lord. I think this weed got me paranoid. Get a finger to my enemies. I say all you niggas is bitches. Jurisdiction has so many restrictions. All you niggas is fiction, no conviction. Niggas get the diss and I have you out of commission. Bodies missing, call my brother to lynch him. All you niggas is gimmicks, frail body and soul. All you niggas pretending about that we so called family. All you niggas can get it, turning my value mud. Had us up on that mitten. Let me hear you say names. Let me hear you how strange. I'm tame with flame, will leave your bodies
the cane. Niggas be playing games. My niggas taking names. How you win in the bottle? Better stay in your lane. It's time to test.
Right hand over my heart of hearts, I'm pledging allegiance to Cess. For whatever the reasons, I have weathered the seasons. They're dead in the breeze, I'm ready to feed them. Mean, I never believed them. You son of a bitch, son of a preacher, word of heaven and Jesus. Through 7 degrees of separation is still, they spreading diseases. My recommendation is cheddar your cheeses. Maybe you better get business. Like I didn't know that I carried a load. I know it, boy, it's heavy, I'm heaving. That's word to Strange and Tech the Nine. I mean, who better to lead us? Since I've been with the team, I've been spinning in G's, bitch. And you better believe it. A cash come in a bulk amount now. I'm staying ahead of my dreams, so the fuck could I sulk about? For real, I'll never be satisfied still. I don't be vocal out loud. Respect is due, I show it, don't blow it. My records are outbound, chill. I'm choosing my weapons wisely and never will lose direction. Guide them through the recession. Proof should include a confession. Truth started from the bikini bottom. We're here, but it's something fishy. 2016, Strange music making some fucking hits.
Right. I know they want me to put up the pen and just quit with the rapping. It won't ever happen, no. For the minutes that I've been in it, I'm a killer that's still in the back, but I'm clapping, no. In a matter of fact, I've been acting so out of whack and my brain is on overload. I don't call anybody, ain't nobody calling me. Maybe I don't need a phone no more. Guess I won't pay the bill and the villain is spilling venom in them, then I'm a goner. And haters are catering to me with wishes that I wouldn't win any longer. It'll get good just making me stronger. When they kill me, then pay me no mind. Get a record that's quite a bit longer. You don't feel me, then get on your grind. I don't mean to be mean, but the measure is simple when you try to weather the outcome. Now, but no need a reason, killing any season. In fact, I am better without one. You don't know anything about heat or the temper, the weather that I'm coming out from. And I wouldn't consider you equal like other people. What the fuck is your album? City, you was a hobby, and obviously y'all ain't knowing the measure at all. Murdering them for pleasure, ain't fucking with Gotti. I'm sick with a medicine ball. Couldn't give them a shit, not even a little bit, cause they hate, we know it. Well, y'all know the location, come get your face when Strangulation reloaded. Fuck.
Oh, shit. Not bad. Onyx is coming up next. I was lost in that track, dude. What's weird is that Cess Crew's two like tenors. They have very similar voices.
Is that what's going on there? Remember, last week when we had Godamus?
Yeah.
Godamus is part of Cess Crew.
Oh.
So Godamus is the third MC. The first MC was Stevie Stone. The second MC was Ubiquitous.
That's what I love and then Uniek. Like, Uniek one, man. He comes around last week. He comes up with that, but then he comes up with this song the very next week. Like, this guy's an encyclopedia, dude.
I think he's just fucking with me.
Yeah, dude. I love it. I love Uniek one. He sent me some sick beats.
I like that guy.
Stevie Stone stole the show for me. He had that kind of sticky fingers rasp that I like, you know, that I try and do in my rhymes a lot, too. But it was like still like a calmness yet aggressive at the same time. It was a good flow. Like he was calm, but like angry at the same time, which is like not how I do it. I do loud and angry pretty easily. He did calm and angry, which is nice.
Maybe describe it more as intense.
It was intense. It was intense.
Yeah.
Serious and intense. And Cess Crew, right up my alley. I'm already thinking Song of the Night, but I mean like it's the first track of the night. I'm going to give that a solid.
What's nothing wrong with that though? 10.
I can list that any day of the week. Ignacio, what are you saying?
That's probably one of my favorite Stevie Stone verses. Just the cadence that he uses to deliver. Yeah. Just, I think this gives like kind of more evidence to what I said last week. Is I prefer, for some reason, I prefer hearing Godamus with Cess Crew rather than solo. His verses seem to be a little better. Maybe it's the competition aspect of having, you know, his partner on the track with him. But but Stevie Stone for me, yeah, definitely took the cake for this one. This is a 8.75.
And that, you know, that was my first time hearing Godamus last week, and I've heard Cess Crew before, so I have heard Godamus before. That she didn't realize it. Chuck, what do you say?
Solid 8.5. It was dope. Delivery was nice. It was on point. You know, just hit real hard. It was good. You know, not a lot to complain. So right, yeah, solid 8.5.
Lady Putnick, what are you saying?
Yeah, I'm gonna say an 8.75. This was dope, man. This track was hella dope. You know what this reminded me of? Listening to the tones of their voices. if Nappy Roots and Anthony Hamilton had alter egos and it came on and just like tore it up in like this gritty raw sense.
Wow, that's a good comparison.
Thanks. No, this was a lot of fun. Yeah, I was digging this. I was pleasantly surprised.
8.75. Yes. And 100% in the crowd has decided my family's having a party out there, I think.
I think so.
Fucking right. Nothing wrong with that. Unique Stevie Stone and Seth's Crew, Strangulation Volume 2, Cypher 2. Let's get into the next one right now.
Number one is capacity, number two is intent. I sit down and think. When I write, I can smell the ink. I bow before the desert wall that is fixed. The ideas have come from God. Even I'm stunned. 1,000 bars from the real iron lungs. This never been done before in history. Poet love yet infinity.
Fighting like habitants of Gordic Seas. Eye disease followed with pop rock and heart disease. Thor's hammer in my grammar rhymes designed not for clever, you're stammering. North American, African, Mexican, Anglican, Buddhist, Hebrew, anyone's welcome in our crew. Stay true and contract and spread. This word spit flu. Vikings and faces flew. Spit by skin with loose screws. Enter the Atlantic with semantic sail through the Pacific. Keep all the predicates specific.